Hi, Collective. This is Tiffany Intuitive Month. Hey, guys. Let's see what we got going on in this energy. We got illness. Somebody is sick. Somebody is sick, Collective. Yeah. Somebody is definitely sick in this energy. Somebody's sick. Yeah, from this backfire, from this root works. Spell work they have put on you, it has backfired on them. They're going through some type of illness right now. And you're living in bliss, Collective. Your life is about to be in bliss. Yeah, your life is about to be in bliss here. This is that backfire. Yeah, we are the Collective. Yeah, we are the Collective. Protect your energy. You have an ex-lover who want to take you on and who want to take you on vacation. I feel this ex-lover is sick. This motherfucker sick. This motherfucker is raging spiritual warfare in you, and that shit backfired. All right? Now this person trying to get back in your energy. They trying to get back in your energy. They want to take you on vacation and shit. Yeah, this person tried to spiritually rape you. This backfired on them and made them sick. I'm telling you. Yeah, this person nostalgia. This ex-lover. This person became a stranger to you. This person lost. This backfired, man. I'm telling you. God said no. This person had to come out your energy. This person want to come in and try to gaslight you, love bomb you so you come back in their energy. They need your healing. Yeah, they need your healing. Yeah. Your ex-lover now want to come take you on a fucking vacation. This person just want to get back in your energy. This person was raging spiritual warfare on you. This person tried to rape you in your dreams. This person tried to rape you in your spiritual realm here. Yes, they did. So this person is going through nostalgia. This person missed your energy. Yeah, this shit backfired. This person is ill from this spell work. Yeah, this person was harassing you. In your dreams. In the spiritual realm. Your ex-lover. Thank you, spirit. This person is a warlock. I'm telling you. Ain't no coming back from this shit. Listen. There's no connection between you and this person no more. No more. God said no. This person was waging spiritual warfare on you. Your ex-lover was raging spiritual warfare on you. Now this person was trying, they were trying to hold you up. They were trying to hold you up. Raping you in your dreams. I can resonate. Raging spiritual warfare on you in your dreams. Person lost. Now this person gonna try to come in with good intentions. Yeah, because they need your healing. They sick. They have some type of illness in this backfire. They sick. Thank you, spirit. Your ex-lover and the hitman worked against you. Wow. Don't go nowhere with this ex-lover. This person going to come in and lie to you. They're going to try to come and act like they want to go and take you on vacation or some shit. Mind you, you and this person is in no connection. Okay? Y'all ain't got no connection here. Alright? You cut this person off completely. You got no connection with this ex-lover. Don't go nowhere with this motherfucker here. This motherfucker sent in a hitman. The hitman and ex-lover is working together. I'm telling you, what the fuck? Yeah, they work together. They hired new gang stalkers to follow you. Your ex-lover and this fucking hitman. And your karmic father. They all dust as a fucker trying to get back in your energy. Yeah, your name has been cleared here. Yeah, you in the clear. These people going to jail. Yeah, these people are disgusting. Your karmic father and your ex-lover. I'm telling you, your ex-lover's coming to your dreams to manipulate you. What I'm talking about here. Don't come in your dreams and manipulate you. This motherfucker was in your dreams spiritually raping you. Yeah, I'm telling you. So if you felt like you've been raped in your dreams, yes, that was your ex-karmic lover. It could be your baby father. I think I just had a read like this. It could be your baby father that's worked with the hitman. Your baby father has sent his friend in, and they both are spiritually raping you. Okay, these fucking warlocks here. Yeah, your ex-lover's coming to your dreams to manipulate you. I feel it's your karmic baby father and this fucking hitman that was spiritually raping you. Mm-hmm. Your ex-lover and the hitman worked together against you. Mm-hmm. They was waging spiritual warfare on you. They are some fucking warlocks. Okay? Your karmic ex-lover is having a snarge about you. This person may try to come in, love bomb you, but they want to take you on vacation. But y'all not have no fucking communication in many years. And but listen, since you may not have kids with this person, or you may have kids with this person, but since you broke up with this person, this motherfucker sending a hitman, okay, to try to take you out. They work together. Your ex-lover and this hitman work together. Your karmic baby father, or this your fucking ex-lover, okay? This a dirty nigga. I'm telling you. Let go of the people who hurt you. You have let go of this baby father or this ex-lover. Take it as a blessing. You may have kids with this person. Mm-hmm. You may have kids with this person. Let this person go. This person hurt you. Okay? I'm telling you, your karmic twin is in your energy. This person in your energy now. This is your karmic twin. Mm-hmm. You may have kids with this karmic twin. Yeah, they was trying to manipulate you in your dream space. Okay? They were spiritually raping you. These are warlocks here. Mm-hmm. We have an ex-lover. We have an ex-lover and a hitman of energy. They are friends. Yeah, they warlocks. Mm-hmm. And once you broke up with this ex-lover, they hired his warlock friend to come for you, to be the hitman in your life. This hitman warlock fell in love with you too. Mm. Yeah. Your older children worked against you, and they were selling life. I'm telling you, this could be your karmic baby father turned your children against you. Your ex-lover. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, so it's some type of spiritual ties with you and this person. Break them cords. Yeah, do a cord cutting ritual on this ex-lover. Okay? This could be your ex-husband, baby father. Mm-hmm. Yeah, to hire the hitman. Yeah, you walked away from this person many years ago. Many moons ago. Yeah, the hitman is gay for pay. Yeah, his friend is gay for pay. The hitman is gay for pay. Mm-hmm. Yeah, this hitman or your ex-lover may try to have a date night with you. I'm telling you to come in and ask you to go on vacation with them so they can fucking unalive you. Don't go nowhere with nobody. Yeah, your ex-lover regrets for how they treated you. Although now they want to fucking, because they under judgment. They under judgment. Now they want to come in and try to treat you right? Oh, hell no. This person is under judgment. Yeah, you are protected for life here. Mm. You chose yourself many, many, many moons ago. You chose yourself. You left this person. Yeah, now your ex-lover is crying and depressed. Mm-mm. Yeah, this is a forced lover here. Yeah, and he has sent in his friend to be a forced lover too. Wow. Mm-mm. He sent in his fucking friend to be the hitman. Who's gay for fucking pay? Yeah, this person's saying you're the sunshine of their life. Get the fuck out of here. This motherfucker won against you. This person is crazy. Your ex-lover, wow. The ex-lover, the gay for pay hitman, is being exposed to being down low. This came out in the message before. Mm-hmm. Your ex-lover is being exposed to being a down low. I feel this ex-lover, the gay for pay hitman, they sent in with your karmic friend, your baby father or your husband, whoever, take it as a resonate. Okay, which is your ex-lover. That's his friend. They gay for pay. They being exposed to being down low. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I miss you so much. I want to apologize for what I have done to you. This is what this forced lover is saying. I feel it's both of them saying this shit. Gonna hit me and fell in love with you. Alright? Yeah, I feel it's both of them want to come and apologize. Okay, but I feel your ex-lover, the hitman was your lover too. They came in to be your lover. But I feel like your baby father, probably your ex-husband, all right? Want to take you on vacation now. Want to come back into your world. Yeah, they regret for how they treated you because they're catching karma. Mm-hmm. They regret for how they treated you. Mm-hmm. Yeah, your child is gifted. Yeah, your baby father knew your child was gifted like you and turned your children against you. Mm-hmm. Mm, thank you, Spirit. Yeah, your child is gifted like you. And your karmic baby father, okay, turns your child against you. I feel that this ex-lover is your karmic baby father. But you are highly protected. Mm-hmm. You are highly protected by the Most High here. Yeah. Mm, you are highly protected from this ex-lover and your fucking baby father. Mm. Yeah, be expecting some type of communication from this fucking forced lover here. Both of them. The hitman and your baby father, yo. You threw the fucking lover back to the streets. Yeah, you gave this motherfucker back to the streets. Both of them. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm. Wow, all the hitmen and all the hitwomans, they sent in your karmic family members was on drugs. Your ancestors are sleeping with them. Yeah, making them go crazy. Yeah, the hitman lover's embarrassed portraying you now. Yeah, this hitman lover's in love with you. Hmm. That's your karmic, that's your baby father, your ex-lover, friend they sent in. I'm telling you. Hmm. He embarrassed. He's gay. Or she. Mm-hmm. Yeah. But fell in love with you, though. But fell in love with you. Hmm. That's crazy. Yeah. Thank you, Spirit. Your karmic children going to jail, too. Hmm. Because they turn against you. They work with your karmic baby father. They work with the karmic baby father. Yeah. Yeah, some of your children are karmic. Take it as a resume. Not all your children are karmic. All right? But your karmic baby father turned your children against you. Hmm. Thank you, Spirit. Yeah, and somebody left you a house and money. Mm. A King of Cups person, Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio. It could be your grandmother, your grandfather, real mother, real father. They left you a money. They left you money. They left you a money. They left you a house and money. All right? And your karmic baby father, all right, were trying to sacrifice you for this house and money. Yeah. They work with your family members. Hmm. They somebody's wearing a mask. Your karmic baby father was wearing a mask the whole fucking time. Your karmic brother stole your inheritance. Wow, there we go. Hmm. Yeah, and your baby father worked with your karmic brother. Yeah, they all sent to this fucking hitman to try to unalive you. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Your karmic father and your karmic brother worked with your baby father to send in this fucking hitman to fucking unalive you. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Hmm. Yeah, this King of Cups, Cancer, Pisces, Scorpio, could be your karmic lover. Hmm. Yeah. Wow, this is the message. The DL hitman sleep with trannies. Wow. I feel the DL hitman is an Aries Taurus hitman. Okay? Your ex-lover knows everything. Your baby father. You may not have kids with this person. If you have kids, it's your baby father who turned against you and sent in this Aries hitman. And was working with your family, was working with your brother, and was working with your karmic father. Mm-hmm. To steal this money from you. Yeah, they were trying to take you out. But your baby father, or your ex-husband, or your ex-lover, okay, was just jealous of you because you left them. Alright? And they want you to have nothing in this world. And was sending them motherfuckers to gaslight you, love bomb you in love. Okay, and they was doing war. They was waging warfare on you. They was trying to sexually, spiritually rape you. Okay, mm-hmm. Yeah, you speaking out about it. Yeah, this is what it is. The hitman regrets what they have done to you. They are being exposed in the community. Mm-hmm. Yeah, they are. This person embarrassed. This person is embarrassed. Hmm. Yeah. What else? Yeah, your children turned on you. Mm. Your child will be going to jail too if they had a part of stealing your inheritance, if they work with their father. Mm-hmm. And their family, your family, yeah, we warn these people. Yeah, it's a warning. Yeah, this is it. They're going to send in some friend to talk to you, to ask you some questions. It's a cult family members of yours. Hmm. Don't answer the door for nobody. And don't go nowhere but this karmic ex-husband or baby father or ex-lover. Yeah, your family's in our cult. Mm-hmm. Use your discernment. Don't go nowhere with nobody. Yeah. You stopped talking to these people a long time ago. Keep them out your energy. Yeah, even though you stopped talking to these people, your baby father, your ex-husband, your ex-lover, all right? This motherfucker's behind the scene working with your family members to take you out. So they thought they was getting a part of this money. They did get a part of your fucking money. Yeah, and they turned your children against you to work against you, all right? Yeah, they have crooked officials involved. Yeah. Yeah. Thank you, spirit. This person is missing you now. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here. You want no parts of this karmic baby father, karmic ex-husband, or ex-lover. You may not have kids with this person. Okay? What else we got here? Thank you, spirit. They were doing some type of noise campaign on you to distract you if you're working, okay, from home. That's what I'm hearing. They was using some type of devices in your home to monitor you. Yeah, they took you if your grandmother will. Mm-hmm. A house and money was left to you. Wow. And your brother stole your inheritance. And they were trying to unalive you. Your brother stole your inheritance and your comics, your ex-lover and his hitman all was down with this shit. Yeah, it was a major profit they got out of this shit. And they turned your children against you, too. They drive your children to come against you. Yeah, they bribed your children. They trained your children to come against you. Since your child was born. Okay? But be always 110 steps ahead of them. they like to falling apart. Yeah. Your real father protecting you. Your stepfather. If you have a stepfather that's passed away, they are watching over you. Thank you, spirit. Thank you, stepfathers, for being here. Yes, they did all this shit for the love of money. Yes, they did. This occult is scared and nervous now. They scared and nervous now. Yeah, because you suing these motherfuckers. You take these bitches to the courthouse. Yeah, they had a tracking device in your fucking car. Yeah, they were doing the most. This occult here. Yeah, they were doing water spells to set you up. They're trying to sabotage your whole fucking life. Yeah, they didn't want you working. They didn't want you to have shit. This karmic baby father, boyfriend, ex-husband, and your fucking brother. Yeah. They fucked up. They had government officials involved as well, too. These motherfuckers is working with the government against you. Yeah, they was doing super moon magic on you. Okay, these people had cruel intention. Your baby father, your ex-husband, or ex-lover. Take it as a resume. This motherfucker cruel and evil. Okay, this motherfucker evil than a motherfucker. Since you didn't want to be with them, this karmic baby father or this ex-lover, okay, take it as a resonate, was placed in your life by your family members. And once you broke up out of this fucking coven, because you do not want to be a part of this fucking coven no more, oh, they waged spiritual warfare on you, man. And they took you off the will of your grandmother. They stole your money. Yes, they did. And your ex-lover hired the hitman. The hitman couldn't do it. Yeah. And your karmic brother hired this hitman. They all worked against you. Yeah, your ex-lover and this hitman worked against you. All right, collective. I'm going to leave it right there, babies. I love y'all so much. And I'll be back on some of the download loves. Later, boo.